Our job was like cleaning the whole school, primary school at Epping. So the company started paying us 3.5 hours each, and still wasn't enough time, but we did our best, you know. No matter what, sometimes we finish half an hour early, late or 45 minutes. We was underpaid about, in 7 years, between 30,000 or $31,000 underpaid. We didn't complain about it because we was scared about to losing our jobs. And in that time, I didn't talk to nobody about, just for example, I heard about the hotels have been they underpaid because, you know, a lot of job, and but about the school, I never heard nothing about it till I had my own our own experience. Yeah, but later on, we found it, not only myself, ourselves was in the same situation. Many people, I can tell you, for example, another school suffering the same situation. In the school also is another place when we are on the underpayment or treated like we don't deserve nothing.